Welcome to the Battle Plan Marketing Podcast for Contractors. Get actionable advice and tactics on how to grow your home service company. Plus interviews with industry experts dropping value bombs in marketing, sales, and operations. And now, let's power up your home service biz with your host, Mark Ambrose of Battle Plan Marketing.
All right. Hello, Contractor Pros, and welcome to the Battle Plan Marketing Podcast, episode number 26. Today, we're going to talk about getting customers to use important keywords when they write their reviews and post them in Google and elsewhere. As of June 2021, Google is changing the featured reviews it shows about your company in the search results page and knowledge panel. So a recent article by WhiteSpark revealed that Google seems to be rolling out a change that now shows customer reviews that include the same or related keywords that the searcher used. So it's pulling up those three reviews and it's pulling ones with words that are related to what the searcher had used in their search. Now, this showed up in over 80% of the listings that WhiteSpark had checked. So it's more than just a test on Google's part. And for years now, the top SEOs in the world have surmised that keywords in customer reviews is a ranking factor. And now we can see Google is matching those review keywords with the searcher's keywords. In addition to that, back in 2019, Google added what's called place topics, which are frequently used word bubbles taken from your reviews and listed underneath them. So it pulls out the most common words used in the reviews of your company and displays them below your reviews. So according to Google, you must have a sufficient number of reviews, quote unquote, before place topics will show up, but they left that undefined. So it's obvious that the words your customers are using when they write reviews plays a major role in Google's ranking factors. Right. So the next question is, how do you encourage your customers to include keywords into their reviews? And the best way to do that is by using questions to suggest what the customer writes about. So in your review software, reputation management software, edit the sequence, edit the email that asks for the review, the initial one. So that email should be something like, can you do us a favor, please? Feedback from our customers plays an important role in our maintaining quality control and discovering areas where we can improve. Can you take a short minute to write a review about your experience with us? Right? So that should be something like that should be in there already. Now, the way to use questions to try and get them to use keywords in the review are to include questions that will provoke it. Right? So here's a few questions that might do the job for you. In your request for the feedback, you can also write, here are some questions that might help you craft a review, dear customer. What service did we do for you? What city was the work done in? This helps us in Google. You can even put in parentheses. How satisfied are you with our service? Was the service friendly and clean? How did it compare to similar services from other companies you've received in the past? Would you use our services again? And would you recommend us to others? So hopefully those questions or similar questions to that would provoke them to write, especially what service did we do for you and where did we do it? And then the others might provoke, well, just good testimonial, good review, and they might compare you to previous services they got from other companies, right? So implement those suggestions to get more of the important keywords to your business into your customer reviews. Google dominates the world where your prospects are right now. So learn how Google works and then create and implement changes that will help you succeed in Google's world. It's Google's world. We're just living in it. But seriously, see how the system works and then game that system for you. Make it work for you, right? So there's a quick little tip that can hold and yield a lot of ranking power for you. So learn how to get customer keywords into your customer reviews. All right. I hope that helped some of you. Thanks for sharing your time and attention with us today. If you like what you heard, please rate, review, and subscribe to our podcast so you get notified of future episodes. If you're on YouTube, subscribe to our channel. Feel free to share this episode on your social channels. Good luck out there and create a great day.
Thanks for listening to the Battle Plan Marketing Podcast. To power up your home service business, for show notes, visit battleplanmarketing.com/podcast. If you enjoyed our show, please share it on social. Until next time.